Welcome back, everyone. Today I will show you guys the 2022 newest ways to factory reset iPhone. Hope it is helpful to you guys. Let's go. Method 1. Factory reset iPhone in settings. This is very simple. Just go to settings, tap general, scroll to the bottom, and tap transfer or reset iPhone option. Tap erase all content and settings, hit continue. Enter your password and tap Erase iPhone. Wait for the process over, then you had completed the factory reset. It's simple. Method 2, factory reset iPhone in iCloud. This method requires you have a second Apple device with the same Apple ID on it. Then go to iCloud.com. Log into your Apple account. Click the Find iPhone option. Click All Devices on the top and choose the one you want to factory reset. Tap Erase iPhone and continue with the process. Then we'll start factory reset your iPhone, wait for it. When it is finished, your iPhone will be factory reset completely. If you don't have a second Apple device, follow the next method. Method 3. Factory reset iPhone with iTunes or Finder. To use this method, you need to connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac, and then open iTunes or Finder. Then put your iPhone in recovery mode. Press the volume up, and press the volume down, then press, and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the support interface shows up. Then go back to iTunes or Finder. You should see it pop up a window that tells you your iPhone needs to be updated or restored. Here we choose Restore. Agreed on those terms. It will start to download the firmware. It usually will take a long time. Wait for it. When the firmware is ready, it will start factory reset your iPhone. Wait for the process over. Then your iPhone will be factory reset completely. If you don't want to wait too long or not comfortable with iTunes, you can follow the next method. Method 4. Factory reset iPhone with Tenorshare ReiBoot. This is an iOS device repair tool that also has downgrade and factory reset features. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to it. In ReiBoot, you can see an option named Reset Device. Click it. Choose Factory Reset. Here will require download firmware to factory reset your iPhone. Just click it. It won't take you too much time, depending on your network condition. Once the firmware is ready, click Start Reset. The factory reset process might take some time. Be patient, and you can relax for a while during the process. Then you can see, my iPhone is factory reset complete. My iPhone now is good as new. Go give it a try. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.